intel on this guy?
Just a bit for now. He's a Wolf commander who is in charge of VIP security for the Claw Project.
That's not much to go on.
If I get any more leads, I'll give you a holler.
Sounds good. Where's the Wolf Commander Carol Sekulich, huh?
He's on a mission, but I don't know where. But look, there's a mission schedule in the camp. I might tell you where he is.
Looks like the schedule he was talking about. Should be useful.
You must be the ghost that I've been hearing so much about.
Are you Carol Sekulich?
I am, yes.
If you know who I am and you know what I do, you're being awfully cavalier, especially for a wolf.
I just heard from Stephanie. Sounds like she gave you some trouble.
So, you two are close, huh? Well, I've been through worse, but I'm certainly not too keen on her right now.
Listen, I can lead you to her. I can even make sure she gives you all the info she has on Claw. But first, I need a favor.
I'm listening.
The thing of it is, I'm looking to disappear. Defect, as it were, from the wolves. The corpses and the mission schedule. It was all falsified as part of my ploy to escape this life.
That's a pretty severe plan.
That's not even half of it. I wanted others to think I was hot on the ghost's trail. I had plans to stage a whole ghost operation at the dam, where I'd die in a transformer explosion. But then you show up.
And you thought that dying at the hands of an actual ghost was more credible. Can't say I disagree.
Something like that. Glad to hear we're on the same page. Do me a favor. Place these on the body. You'll also find a radio device on the body so that we can communicate. Once this is all finished, I'll tell you anything you need to know about Claw and the strategist.
Works for me.
room now, boss. Ready, go to sleep.
I just have to take out the hall stop.
Yeah, we're good now.
Popsicle stand.
No. Feel free to light it up.
Ronan, incoming sniper fire!
HVT's on the move.
Forward to it. motivation for all of this?
If they come after us, it'll be your fault, Carol.
I understand.
Listen, I'm on your side. If we can just get to Claw, nobody will come after you.
Being a ghost is great and all, but you have no idea what you're up against. Look, I work for Lomax Faro, the developers behind Claw. One of the founders is Michael Lomax, a U.S. senator from the Subcommittee of Defense. He's been using his influence to create mandates and fund his own research and projects like Claw.
So he uses taxpayer money to fund his Claw project? And he has mandates to develop it? That complicates my job.
The other co-founder is Lomax's associate, Faro. He's the strategist. And he's been using all of that money, control, and power to further this project.
Seems like some very deep state stuff.
It is. Whichever U.S. official it was who sent you after Claw is thinking several steps ahead. Either they know about the strategist's plans, or something else is brewing. I wish I could tell you more.
That should be enough info for you to get started. I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun digging through this shit. It's time we go.
The island is locked down. Where will you go?
Don't worry about us. I know a couple of places that will keep us safe. Keep close to your radio, though. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Deep Blue, you got all that?
Yeah, and I don't like it one bit. This wasn't in the briefing.
Now, if you don't mind me asking, who sent you this assignment?
The CIA. Came through the same way the rest of my assignments do. Come to think of it, the timing seems a little suspicious. I was asked to capture the strategist not too long before their role got locked down.
Yeah, it just seems too convenient. What if someone in the CIA knew Aurora was going to be on lockdown? Maybe there's more to this mission than simply capturing the strategist.
What if it's an extraction?
Look, if they knew about Aurora, they knew their activities might alert the ghosts. Or worse, that we would intervene. If me or any of the other ghosts got our hands on Faro, we'd lean on him, his friends in the Senate, and all their private interests. It'd be a bad, bad scene.
Yeah, this is deep state matter. Stuff of conspiracy theorists and crackpots.
I know it's hard to believe, but you might be working for the wrong side. You think about it. If slush fund money can control technology like Claw, and if it's dictating company and DOD movement, then there's no telling how deep it runs.